Hello, I'm Joey Kay with Fiddlehead at Four Corners Art Gallery in downtown Bennington, Vermont. We are walking towards the Graffiti Vault. Yes, this is an old bank. Used to be a bank for 70 years. Here's the main vault, and it still works. Here's a lot of the levers and the door. Well, we've converted this vault into a graffiti vault, and we're going to christen it Saturday during a listening party for Trey Anastasio's new album called Traveler. Here we go. We're inviting you to come in and chalk it up. Chalk it up. Now, it's a little bit hard to talk chalk and kind of rock, but we're going to do it for you to sum up why you should come here Saturday. Trey. That's right, Trey Anastasio. Anastasio. And who's Trey Anastasio? He was in Phish. He is in Phish. Vermont's born and bred jam band of all time. Well, anyway, Trey Anastasio just released an album called Traveler. Traveler, that's a bad R right there, but I'll fix it. And anyway, Fiddlehead at Four Corners, it's an art gallery. This used to be a bank, now it's an art gallery. We're hosting a listening party from 3 to 5:30 Saturday, October 13, 2012. We're one of only 8 places in America who got picked to hold one of these listening parties. So we want you to come, enjoy yourself, free food, cash bar. We're going to be playing Traveler for about 3 hours, giving away posters, live Phish CDs, the whole kit and caboodle. And on top of all of that, we're going to christen the other side of the graffiti vault. Look at that nice virginal wall.